Assalamu alaikum everyone, it's me your host Aisha Batul Tal for today's news. The topic I have selected for today's news is that PTI Chairman Prime Minister Imran Khan sworn in as 22nd Premier of Pakistan. Pakistan's parliament elected Khan to lead the government. The former cricketer turned politician's Pakistan Movement for Justice PTI won most votes in the recent general elections held on 25th July 2018. Imran Khan Niazi was on Saturday, 18th August 2018, in as 22nd Prime Minister of Pakistan in a simple ceremony hosted at the Awana Sadr. He took oath at the same place. The ceremony, scheduled to begin at 9:30 a.m., started a little after 10 a.m. The ceremony commenced with the playing of the national anthem, followed by a recitation from the Holy Quran. High-profile guests, including caretaker Prime Minister Nasirul Mulk, National Assembly Speaker Asad Kaiser, Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa, Air Chief Marshal Mujahid Anwar Khan, and a Navy Chief Admiral Zafar Mahmood Abbasi were present at the ceremony. Other notable guests included senior PTI leaders, cricketer turned commentator Ramiz Raja, newly elected Punjab Assembly Speaker Chaudhry Parvez Ilahi, singer Salman Ahmed and Ibrarul Haq, actor Javed Sheikh, and former National Assembly Speaker Dr. Faminda Riaz. A visibly overwhelmed Khan, clad in a traditional sherwani, and it was noted that he had some difficulty with following the oath in Urdu. It was administered to him by President Mamnoon Hussein and televised live by state broadcast PTV. May Allah give him the strength to lead Pakistan wisely. For more information, please visit www.dawn.com. That was all for today. Thank you very much for listening to me and to get the latest information of Pakistan nowadays.